Well, we have to run.
Go! Go!
Oh! No!
What is that?
Whoa!
They need to be this side right here. You know, to make his booty pop, you know?
Wow.
It needs to be this one.
Oh my god!
Shirt.
Disco.
Now we need to go look.
We are here picking out Rafa's outfit.
Oh. Yeah!
I want to see Rafa kicking out.
Jump and get down.
Go, Brian, show off your dance moves.
Your mom is getting ready.
He's gonna go get the baby cart for me.
Baby carts? Well, we have to run.
Oh, perfect.
Go! Go!
I got this side kicking on it, not you.
What are you looking for?
I'm gonna get this.
My god, I'm gonna eat at home.
Yeah. Alright.
Oh! No!
What is that?
If you make me look white, oh,
oh my god,
gosh.
You're so shiny. Fucking
that is white. Not the right shit.
You're gonna kill me? Are you gonna film me?
Yo!
I'm gonna call the cops, you know that. You whore. You don't give me consent.
We're here to pick each other's fits, so we're gonna work together to pick each other's fits. Right now it's gonna be AG's turn, so that means me, Rafa, and Kimberly are all gonna pick AG's fit, and then she's gonna wear it at the end. And it's gonna go the same for her. She's gonna pick all of ours, and then it's gonna be like the same for everybody.
Yeah. So okay, this is Adrian's hat. We got the first accessory for Adrian. That's I'm gonna be a disco ball for a party. Whose coochie is that big? Who is wearing this?
What the
f- Adrian's pants.
What the
f- It matched the skirt.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I think so.
I mean,
what about me?
Oh no, he said how did we go from pink to the f- jungle?
Why are you being nice to her? All right, now we get to pick the rest. That's the only thing you're picking. And you cannot say, yeah, you cannot say.
Wait, Adrian, I'm gonna go ask if they have any. Wait, excuse me.
Hi.
What? You guys have like actual like real.
Unfortunately, we're out of the Yeezy Orange 9000s, but if you look over in that section, you'd find in a different color, if that suits you.
All right, thank you, man. Yeah, hey, I really appreciate you. Hey, you look very beautiful, by the way. I'm not lying.
Don't say that.
Okay.
We're gonna get this one right here. Let's go pick the shoes now. Got these, but I don't think they're gonna. She's kind of like. All right, so now we're gonna go and have her put on the clothes and see how it goes. So y'all, you ready? How are you feeling?
I'm scared, guys.
I'm swerving. They're the ones that he was talking about.
Oh my god.
Just grab it and go. Just grab it and go.
No, send me where I am, and she's gonna walk out. Wait. Oh, please. Do it!
Whoa! She didn't even put on the other stuff! What is this? Yeah!
The I feel like I live in Paris.
You walk.
We're gonna be shopping for Mr. Brian himself.
I'm so excited for this.
Alright.
Oh my god.
Alright, you know what? I'm gonna sit and he's gonna put his head down.
Okay, Brian has to sit here
yeah.
Now.
Hop out, hop out. Hop out, Adrian, while he's moving. Mission impossible. Mission impossible, hop out.
Don't watch me.
I think I get a sense of his style. I think I know. Since it's a little hot right now, I think these might go well. They need to be this size right here.
No,
you know, to make his booty pop, you know?
Can I pick his shirt?
Sure.
Yeah. I'll pick his shirt.
Yeah.
I'm feeling like this.
That's a little too nice. These shirts right here really pop, really make
right?
them pop,
it
you know?
It makes the shorts pop.
So let's get a small.
Let's get a small.
Really make his nipples pierce through, you know?
Yeah.
Oh yeah,
oh my
god,
yes.
God,
yes. Perfect.
Yeah, fits. All right, let's get it.
Perfect, all right, now. Yes.
Brian is a very athletic man. Would you agree? Would you agree?
I agree.
Brian is a very athletic man, right? Athletic.
Some comfy shoes after a long game.
Oh yeah, yeah, yes. So let's get the Bolios.
Hey.
Right, you have to put that on. Wow! Brian! 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 Wow. Okay, you want to pick Kimberly's while we wait for Brian?
Yes.
Okay, let's go. That was perfect, okay. Even though she already saw that one. Yeah. It is a little chilly, I will say. So maybe
so
a little.
Nice scarf.
Yeah, maybe a beanie to match with the jacket, okay. You know? Oh, but that would really.
That would make it pop.
Okay, yeah. It needs to be this one.
What about those? I think those are perfect.
Wow.
Literally. It really fits in with the artsy vibe.
Yep.
Why did mine take so long?
Because Kimberly kept grabbing stuff to nice you, so we kept putting it back. She was like, no, she really looked good in this. We're like, the whole point is to look bad. Yeah! Where's the shoes? Wow. You didn't have,
he forgot the shoes.
You didn't have the shoes on. Yeah.
Wesley.
Yeah.
Wesley.
Wow. Oh. Damn. Show the leg muscle. Peep the ass. Peep the ass. Show us the trunk.
Okay.
Show us the trunk. Show us the trunk. Yeah. Good fit.
Honestly, a slay.
It was.
I really think you should wear that two guy thumbs class.
Like to prom for yeah. college?
Mm-hmm. Oh my gosh. No. Yes. She is serving.
Crazy.
Serving. It's a slay. So this is Rafa's glasses, his pants, and his shirt.
Disco fever.
Now we need to go look for an undershirt, shoes.
Undershirt. I say no undershirt. He goes.
No undershirt.
Yep.
Okay.
Yo guys, we out here picking out Rafa's outfit. We're out here in a local Target, which means if we get kicked out, I'm never coming back here ever again, guys. I got Walmart, like, down in Santa Ana, but I don't have a driver's license. I'm basically driving illegally. And then Adriana over here doesn't care because she doesn't even live near here. She lives all the way in, dude. The Slippies. All right, Rafa, you can go now.
Oh,
yeah.
Damn. Okay. All right.
Okay.
They go fire though, the disco fit.
Hey guys, can what? I go home and change?
Yeah.
No.
Girl, if you got to go home and change, I get to go home and change.
But the thing is that you weren't at Taco Bell working for
well, four. I'm in PJs and it's fucking hot, so I'm gonna go home and change.
So.
Who's driving? Exactly. Love you, Ryan. Thank you for the coffee. Do you guys
want
to go to the beach?
No.
Go where?
Great Park. I want to see Rafa kicking balls, playing with balls.
I like playing with my balls in my own time, you know?
Dirty. I go to Disneyland College.
I go to Hogwarts University. We almost got a car crash. Not clickbait. Bro's shaking. What are you doing? So basically. You gotta put in how many times I say basically. I just for. Basically, like. I have my own YouTube channel. It's Kill for Rafa. No, Rafa Toledo, I think. It's.
With the juggling challenge. Basically.
You wanna fight?
I didn't throw it!
Damn!
Oh my god, I forgot my glasses!
That should be a video.
The She's fight. Bulking right now. Let me know in the comments down below. Would y'all rather see me prank Target or play with balls?
Hey, hey you. So
I give this coffee a
But why'd they put like two-thirds of
a 7 out of 10. Why? Because the ice is all the way up to here.
You should have said.
How am I gonna get down, guys?
So you jump and get down. Oh! Ooh! What?
Ooh.
What?
A slay.
What? Why are you shaking? Damn! Got her shoe!
I got the other one! If you guys want a Nike retro shoe, size.
What she have?
Say hi to the vlog.
Hi. This girl. Hi guys, it's me and my bestie Kimberly. We're gonna go on a little Target shopping trip.
Y'all ladies are right.
Girl, bye. I swear, if you guys hit a car.
I'm gonna have to repeat that. What do you get from Carl Jr., man?
Got myself a little famous cheese and fries.
Yeah, that go hard though. Yeah. All right, it was nice meeting you, man.
Go, Brian, show off your dance moves.
With my bitch getting daddy.
Comment down below.
He like him already. He want the one, but I just love Freddy. And I'm back in his pocket.
Even though they're my last hours, I love you, mom.
I'll put that in.